So many of the bodybuilders are having a difficult time on the stage to pull in their stomach. They have a difficult time to have the energy to go through a 1 hour pose off on stage or 2 hours of pose off on stage. Then they're wiped out and their stomach is hanging out there walking around. How can I vote for this guy to be the winner of the Arnold Classic or to be the winner of the Mr. Olympia when he cannot even handle a pose off? When he's already running out of steam.